world of miniaturization, the global trend is to infuse even more power into a microscopic space. In search of economical space utilization, SICK has developed a flat sensor that is both mechanically robust and optically precise. The CIRIC chip is the latest generation of ASIC sensors from SICK that are highly resistant to all known optical and high-frequency influences. The new LED technology, Pinpoint 2.0, has better switching precision and repeat accuracy. Together with the CIRIC chip, the 127 multi-pixel element enables reliable detection on most surfaces with a precise black-white shift. With the V-Optic, it further enhances the optical performances on detecting challenging surfaces. One of the highest levels of background suppression sensors in its size, which is able to detect objects 0.1 millimeters in size, as well as black, transparent film, glass, shiny, and mirror surfaces. The G2F through-beam side view can be placed side-by-side to each other for 0.2 millimeter object detection capability without any crosstalk. With a VISTAL housing and stainless steel mounting plate, you can be assured in terms of mechanical reliability. Identification on the sender and receiver is easy, thanks to the cable color and housing design for greater assembly efficiency. The one-of-a-kind 8mm proximity sensor has reliable pick-and-place solutions against reflective backgrounds. It's never been so easy to have sensors integrated into very narrow gaps and flush along both sides of the conveyor system for positioning detection. The 500mm through-beam version ensures that the leveling of tray height is as precise as 1mm. Machine size could further slim down the G2F and other SICK sub-miniature products. Wherever space is at a premium, G2F opens up entirely new possibilities for miniaturization in industrial environments. Sensor integration and handling couldn't be easier. As one of the smallest photoelectric sensor product families from SICK, the G2 Flat is the smart application solution in a miniature format for industrial automation. G2F, sophistication through simplification.